It's a good evening to you one and all. Myself is Kaushik Mukherjee, PET Biology in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Sarang, Dhenkanal, Lower Odisha. Presently, we are doing a project which has been given by NCERT for the use of taking the examinations for a child who is Divyang and cannot write properly by her writing hand. I introduce my student for this purpose and she will see more about the thing. Please.
Good evening. I am Prithi Pragya Rao of Class 12 Science, now studying in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Dhenkanal.
Thank you, Prithi. So, with the use of this software, we can use the verbal information in form of your text. And the question answers can also be done by this. Before this video, we had also done multiple choice questions done by Preeti and myself. Now we are going to do the question answers, which will be typed online or on the computer with the use of this kind of your verbal information, and the same can be used in form of getting the textual answers. Let's see. Preeti, shall we start?
Yes.
Please, these are the questions. Please follow.
Question number 1. Name the parts of an angiosperm flower in which development of male and female gametophyte take place. Full stop. Answer. In an angiosperm flower, the development of male gametophyte takes place in the pollen sac of anther and the female gametophyte. The female gametophyte takes place in the nucellus of the ovule.
Good. Preeti, shall we go to the next question, please?
Yes.
Okay, there are some kind of interruptions which may also come due to your online sample software, but we can do it. Please. Next question.
Question number 2. What is meant by monosporic development of female gametophyte? Question mark. In many flowering plants, one of the 4 megaspores is functional and develops into female gametophyte, and the other 3 are degenerate. Full stop.
Thank you. Preeti, let's go to the next question, please.
Question number 3. Question number 3.
It will come.
Question number 3. Question number 3. What are cosmogamous flowers? क्वेश्चन मार्क कैन क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन अकर इन क्लेस्टोगैमस फ्लावर्स क्वेश्चन मार्क आंसर कैस्मोगैमस फ्लावर्स आर ओपन फ्लावर्स व्हिच आर ओपन फॉर
ओपन फॉर प्लीज ओपन फॉर
द anther because the anther dehisces inside the flower full stop
okay Preeti thank you so with this we can use the verbal information in the form of your text but utilizing this software there are some kind of the drawbacks too that this software is an open source software we are trying to modify it and the terms which are used in biology they are not being accepted as such by this software so there are some kind of upgradations which are needed at our end to make the software understand the biological terms as well as the explanations with the use of such kind of the things I hope this software can be upgraded and can be used by Preeti as well as other students who suffer from the similar kind of the situation thanks to one and all thank you please try to support such students thank you